Okay, I'm headed to the phone store because of course something always gonna break. So literally after 2.5 hours, they can't fix the phone, it's chip failure. That's fine, it's okay, I don't even care. So just gotta get a new phone, so it is what it is. But I'm glad I did not have to spend $200 for them to tell me that. They told me for free. Yeah. So since I started going to the Zumba class, my instructor has been calling me on stage, and I am not shy, and I'm a certified Zumba instructor, so this is nothing new to me, and I love to dance anyway, and hopefully in the near future, I get to start teaching Zumba again. I did tell my instructor that I want to, you know, get ready and get physically prepared to start teaching Zumba, so we just do our thing up there. I go to Pilates once a week for spinal mobility, core work, and stretching because, baby, I need it for as much workouts as I do in my day-to-day.
Keep breathing.
I just finished making my breakfast, my protein smoothie. Well, my collagen smoothie, actually, with Gage Girl. So this is my cherry almond hemp smoothie. And can you tell I eat a lot of mixed greens? I keep 2 pounds of mixed greens on deck. So I eat typically 2 salads a day on my hormonal reset. And I drink 2 collagen smoothies each day, a chia seed pudding, and one other thing, y'all, I can't remember right now. Oh, and some fresh berries. So here is my cherry almond hemp smoothie. And then this is my strawberry kale smoothie. So I'm not supposed to drink these at the same time, but I am going to drink this one. This is my favorite, so I'm drinking this one first. And then in an hour or so, I'm going to drink this one. This is me trying to get my nails off before my facial. And yes, I try to take them off because they're like $15 to $20 to remove at the nail salon. Baby, I can do it myself, okay?
I am walking down here to my appointment for my facial. I'm in Bethesda right now. But the shops of Bethesda to Red Blooms. Very much incognito. I will spare you the rest because my hair is twisted up because I have an event going on later. So, got my water, got my keys, girl, got the purse.
If you ever need a balm facial, this is where you need to go. So, of course, the government phone testing would go off at the exact time of my facial. We started on time and she got to it, y'all. I enjoyed everything. From the oxygen tank mask, whatever you want to call it, the hand massage, the shoulder massage, the neck massage, the head massage, the extractions, the little steam right there. If you go, make sure you tell her that Alexis sent you because this facial will change your life. And I got so many compliments on my skin because I had to go to an event right after. So I went there with the glowing skin. I wanted to put makeup on at first, but I was like, you know what? Absolutely not. We're going to have to free ball it.
Girl, I'm trying to hurry up and get to the event. I'm going to basically the rooftop that I always go to. But I invited a bunch of people from this DMV friends group. So I am trying to be social and get out there and talk to people, but I'm looking real cute. But I did not get a chance to show you guys my look, well, my skin actually, after my facial. So I'm gonna show you when I get on the rooftop because the sun is perfect. So you can definitely see the beautiful work that she did. So I'll be back.
So y'all, listen, I'm looking good as hell. Why would it get cold as soon as I get up here on this roof? Like the sun just went, it's been hot all day. So I'm here with my bingo stuff and the rest of the people that are meeting up. So I wanted to be early, so we weren't scrambling looking for a table because I forgot to reserve a table the last time. So I'm here and I'm ready, baby. And let me show you how to rooftop. It's always a vibe here. So I don't know why I'm whispering, but it's always a vibe here. Also, let me tell y'all what happened to me yesterday. So I was leaving the phone store and this man was like, you know, he looked at me when I was walking out the store and then he drove around to where I was parked at. And he was like, you know, do you model? Do you content create? And I was like, yes. Not thinking anything of it. He's like, he owns a studio, blah, 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 blah. And then further into the conversation, he starts to tell me that he means porn star, like porn entertainment. I was like, he was like, you have the body for it. I was like, this went really left. And boy, go ahead with this shit. How about all these people told me they were coming and no one except for the people I personally invited came? I 27.
Damn, you gave me a loser card.
Girl. No, don't flip it. You can call them. Flip what your numbers.
How about O, six, B, 7.
So you gave me a loser card.
B, 7.
Hey, girl. Hey, girl. Okay, I'm leaving. I usually don't be on my phone when I'm walking through the parking lot, but I just want to tell y'all I had a good time and I met some people and I networked. Bye. Listen, I've been gardening throughout the whole summer and these were my second round of collard greens, and I'm telling you, my first round did not look like this. I mean, it was white flies galore, but I had, you know, uneaten plants. I sprayed this neem oil on it. I did everything. I've been researching, but I don't know what has been eating my greens, but now I have to start over again. Like, it's so disappointing. This is like a month in from regrowing my greens. Before I headed out to the Commanders game, I did have a couple sunglass orders and I had to send a couple pictures and videos to some clients that wanted some frames. So here are some, and anytime you see me in sunglasses, I am wearing Siren Fantasy. So go shop.
It's like glare right on the thing.
I was really just like, it's so good to have your personal bathroom at the stadium because they're usually nasty. They had food, but I'm on a strict nutrition plan, so I couldn't eat the burgers, hot dogs, mac and cheese, pizza. I just chilled.
I should go in here and say what?
So after my facial, my aunt told me to get this because the iron that I was taking ended up making me constipated, and I didn't realize until like after somebody was like, you know, you're supposed to take stool softeners when you take iron. Didn't know that, but this one right here, you don't need to. So I'm going to journey with this because my under eyes have gotten really dark and my energy is shot, and because I have fibroids, you know, my cycles have been heavy. They weren't always heavy, but over the last couple months, they actually have been heavy. And I've only bled for like, I mean, it's still 5 days, but I only bleed really hard for 2 days. And then it kind of just like chills out after that.
Thank you. Tredarious Joe's.
Back to cooking meal prep. Lots and lots of butter and squash. I told y'all I've been eating the same salad for like 2 weeks straight. Grilled chicken, grilled shrimp, grilled tuna steaks. You know, I have not been to Target in forever if Ulta's in here. Like, come on. As tempted as I am to buy more stuff, I'm not. I got what I needed, and I'm already late, so let me hurry up. So I met her on the rooftop, and ironically, I already knew her, but as soon as I told her I was a chef, she booked me. She ordered the Asian garlic noodles and a charcuterie board.
We're here with Chef Alexis, and baby, I need my own pan.
Okay.
These noodles.
And where are we at?
I will laugh.
And what y'all have going on today?
We are the first of our soiree featuring female, black female entrepreneurs.
Okay.
So today we're featuring the mother duo, the mother and daughter duo, Priscilla.
Okay.
Yeah, they design these naked truck shows all over the country. And Priscilla's an amazing interior designer. And we got Chef Alexis.
Yes, thank you. Okay. We are here after wardrobe malfunctions and everything else. We are here. Why this lady got a blanket on? I don't know. We went from citizens and culture to Zebbie's garden, and baby, it was like 85 flights of steps to get up here, but once we got up there, it was a vibe. And it's a wrap. Vlogtober episode 1 down. This is my first one, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. And guess what? 12 pounds down. Bow.